grin. What is it?
Night. Listen.
Hey!
Who?
Let us out! Come on! Let us out of here!
Oh, you'll never get out of there.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter. I've got classes to attend. I left one thermos full of water in there. I hope you use it wisely.
Wait! No!
It's no use. You should not waste your energy.
Help! Help us! Help!
No, I'm so excited.
Where's Knight been? It's already lunchtime.
Ryu, this is Knight. We both know he's probably with a girl.
Do you really think so?
Well, sure. That or he just overslept again.
Why does that boy always skip?
Ryu, wait up! You know, you should have some water or something.
I am fine.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am quite sure.
Okay then. Hello?
Hi, yep. Mr. Steele.
It's you.
Great. The walkie-talkies work.
Why are you doing this to us?
You ask way too many questions. I'll call back when you're more cooperative.
No! No! Dang it! What are you doing? Are you really going to sleep? Yes, hello?
You've done well. It's been almost 13 hours. You must be hungry.
I am gonna kill you for this.
Me? You really think that I'm the villain here? Rin put me up to it. You really shouldn't underestimate her. She's done things you would never have guessed. There's a reason she's been sort of following you. You're her next target. That's right. I was surprised you were able to answer the walkie-talkie right now. I thought it might be too late.
Stop playing around with me!
Sweet dreams, Nightingale!
No! No! I gotta get out of here.
Are you afraid of me, Night Steel? I am sorry.
Thank God! Finally! What's going on here? Gee, why don't you tell me?
It appears someone played a cruel joke on us. I think I know who was behind this.
I can't believe how scared you sounded, Night Steel. You were all, I'm gonna die.
Ansley, this was no funny joke.
Why couldn't you see this coming, Rin? Come on, Miss Lovegood. Give Ansley detention.
I will leave that to the principal to decide.
I'm very thankful that I was here to help you two. I had left my purse in the faculty room.
Everyone, let's get home now. It's late enough as it is.
Jeez, why would Ansley out of everyone do a prank like this? Does she have something against you or something? Okay. One more question then. Should I believe any of the things that Ansley told me on the walkie-talkie? Are the things she told me about you, are they true?
I cannot answer that.
Are you saying?
I didn't hear what she said.
Oh, right. That makes sense. You had me a little freaked out from there.
Hey! Hey!
Hold your horses! You never told me what you had to say.
I just wanted to say that I am happy we are classmates. That is all.
Huh?
Goodbye, Night Steel.